Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. And today we are going to learn a certain app called Hyptext. Hyptext, Hyptext, Hyptext. So without wasting much time, let's open the app and start. So when you open the app, this is what you are going to see. So this is the interface of the app. So first of all, you will see the settings icon here, but we will ignore it for now. You will see animation, intro, and Instagram. So under animation, you can see all. You can see title, you can see social. And under intro, you can see gaming, new. But in our previous videos, we've learned an app called Intro Maker. So we are not going to learn this one. So you can check our Intro Maker, how to use the Intro Maker app, and just apply the same thing to this one and create something. This app too has some nice templates for you. So let's check some of the templates. You see, it has a lot of templates that you can just remove the text and put yours there. But today we are not going to work on the Intro Maker. And we also have Instagram. So with the Instagram too, okay, so maybe you are a marketer, you want to sell your dress. Okay, you can also pick some templates here and just work on. Okay, but first of all, let's start with the animation. So let's get started. Animation. So under animation, you will see a whole lot of animations here. So how do you start your work? You can see an addition sign here, or we will call it plus. You just click on the plus sign. So I click on my plus sign, and this interface pops up like this. You can see photos. So these are some of my photos. You can see video, you can see color and background. You can just pick a color like this, just give it a transparent color. You just pick the frame you want to put the color inside, but for now I'm not picking color, so let me go back. I just clicked on an empty space, so let me pick video. So under video, you can see a whole lot of videos here. So I intentionally took this video down. Pick this video down for this tutorials, and this video is not mine, it's for Kenna's School of Cosmetology, so all the copyright is for them. So I'll just pick 16:9 frame. I want this frame, so you just choose the kind of frame you want here. So just choose this frame and click on create animation. So create animation. So when you pick it like this, you can trim the video here to where you want it to be. Yeah, so maybe if you want it to be at the far end here, I'm trimming the video here, check this out. So you can trim it to wherever, or if you want it like that and you want to continue, just click here. Okay, so I think this is where we are, but let me check. So this is what I picked, but I don't think I like it, so just click on cancel here and just delete it from there and come back to add animation. This side you can see edit here, animation, music, background, filter. So as time goes on, we'll learn everything. So let me click on add animation. So add animation, I'll come to social. Okay, so I can come and pick any social handle. So okay, I'll pick WhatsApp. Okay, so I like it. So we'll just stand here and trim it to a smaller size. If you have watched our previous video, I've taught all this stuff already. So it will be very easy for you to work with it. Okay, so you just open it up to where you think it will fit your work. Then you just tap on it. Just tap on it. You can see change animation, text, and telephone number. So you can just click here. Okay. So +233 545 331389. You see. Then you click here. Done. If you want this WhatsApp to appear there, cool. If you don't want it to be there, you see the I sign here. You just click on the I sign. You see it has vanished. If you want it to be there, you just click on the I, this one. You see it has come again. So when you are done, and maybe you don't like the font of your numbers, you can just come to fonts and choose a better font. Okay, so you can choose your font here, even the color of your font here, even if you want to give it an outline or shadow. When you are done with everything, you just click here, play, and see whether it's okay for you. If it's okay, then so if it was okay, I just clicked up there. Yeah, so now I will just position it at my lower third where I want to position it. So let's see something. Let's play the video and see something. So you play your video here. Okay, now let me add a different thing. So we'll come back. So you can do this stuff after you've edited all your videos, maybe your YouTube video. Then you can come here and add your lower third. So let me add a different thing. Okay, so let me add my, okay, let me go to lower third too and see whether I can see some stuff. Oh, okay, so let me pick FB. Okay, so FB. So FB, I'll just trim the size and push it to this side, and I'll make sure all the sizes will be the same, and trim to fit this one too. Okay, so when you tap on it, it will appear down here. Then you work on it. So I'll just tap on it again. I double clicked on it so that it will bring me to this side. Then you can just click on the I so that the facebook.com will vanish. You can just click on it for it to come. Then you come here, you type your FB name. Okay, so when you're done and you think you like everything, you just click this side. Then you see, okay, so this side. So you can just come back to, you can, okay, so you can pick as many as you can pick as many as you want here. So you can come back again and pick a different lower third and just add to your work so that it will be nice. So when playing, I'll play it here. Okay, so it's okay for me. So, what else again? Let me come back. I just click here. So, I just click here, yeah, to come back. So, you can come to filter. And we have a lot of filters here. So, you can just pick any filter you want. Maybe if you want to change the filter of your video, you can just pick any filter you want. Can just reduce the opacity, increase it, do whatever you like with the filters here. I'm not saying it's compulsory to choose a filter, but maybe you don't like, you want to give your video a filter, you can just pick them here, but it's not necessarily to use filters, so I'll just click here and cancel it so that will use my normal work. And you also have your frame size here, you can just choose them. Yeah, I just click on ratio and also speed. You can select the image and give it a speed. You can see darken, but these stuff are not necessary for me. I wanted to teach how to use the lower text and stuff, so I think it's okay for me now. So when you think you are done and you love whatever you've done, you just click this side. You see, save as video. Then you click here 1080p, then you click export. So automatically the video will go into your gallery. So when you are done exporting, we will go to our gallery and see whether our video is there. Let's go to our gallery and see whether the video that we saved is there. So camera. Something is bothering you or you want to learn more about this app too, you can just come to toolbox and you can learn a lot of stuff here. You see, you can also download a lot of stuff here, learn here. But let's go to animation. So right now we've done with our lower text. I'm not teaching intro here because I've taught how to create intro and outro videos already. So let's come to Instagram. So maybe if you want to create an ad or commercial for your IG account, for instance, you sell dress for your brand. So let's pick like this template, use background. So let's pick a dress background. So for instance, let me pick this lady. I like that ratio. Okay, so you see, so this one, you can just upload the dress and put this thing on maybe 50% off sales. Maybe if you are selling or you are just giving discount to your customers, you can just create all of them here. You can add a music to it, you can come to music, you can get some from the music library. If you don't like them, you can come to sound. If you don't like them, you can come to my music. Then you go to your music, your SD card or your iTunes or your SoundCloud or whatever to pick your sound. So when you are done, you can just do whatever you want to do here. Then you download it. So for here too, we have a lot of templates here that you can work on. The whole lot of templates. I'm not going to spend much time on this because we've done a lot of videos on how to use this stuff. So I know if you've watched my previous video, using this app will be very easy for you. So I think I'm done for now. Please, if you don't understand something or you have a problem with the video, maybe sound problem or you didn't get something, feel free to give a feedback in the comment section. Kindly like my video, subscribe to my channel, and share to your friends to learn with you. Thanks very much for watching my video. My name is Tuga, and welcome to Tuga Media TV. Follow me on Instagram at Tuga Studios, on Facebook as Sam Tuga, on Twitter at Tuga Graphics. Goodbye.